Linger on the sandals with a neon sign so pretty. How can you lose? The lights are much brighter there. And forget all your troubles, forget all your cares, and go downtown. Things will be great when you're downtown. You'll find a place for sure downtown. Everything's waiting for you. Downtown, to hang around and let your problems surround you. There are movie shows downtown. Maybe you know some little place to go where they never close. Downtown, just listen to the rhythm of the gentle bossa nova. You'll be dancing before the night is over. Happy again. The lights are much brighter there. You forget all your troubles, forget all your cares, and go downtown. For the lights are bright downtown. Looking for you tonight downtown. You're gonna be you there, pluckers. I was Saw Fingers again with you. Let's hope you had another golden oldie for you from about 1964, I think this was. And a big hit for Petula Clark, of course, a song called Downtown, written by Tony Hatch. Okay, so I'm in standard tuning, no capos, and I'm doing it in the same key as the original version, sort of E major sort of chord key. Okay, so this is a single guitar arrangement of the song. The song's probably not really associated with an acoustic guitar. It's one of those songs that's mainly piano based, but this is a single guitar acoustic arrangement for it. Okay, so let's get to it. So starting off, lots of open strings in this. So starting off with, I think it's called an E5 chord. first finger is playing the 7th fret of the 5th string, the A string. And my 3rd finger and pinky are playing the 9th fret of the 4th and 3rd strings. Okay, all the other strings are open. Just sound like that, okay? So it's that chord. Let me go to a form of E major 7, okay? And what you do is from the E5 chord, you replace the pinky with your 2nd finger on the 8th fret of the 3rd string. Again, all the other strings are open, apart from the 3 that you've got fingered here. Okay, so that's an E major 7 sort of shape. Okay, then we got these two chords. An A major chord with E in the bass. So you've got an F shape on the 5th fret, okay, but with a 4-fingered variety. So a 3-fingered variety would be like that, but your 3rd finger goes up to the 5th string and plays the 7th fret of the A string, the 5th string, and your pinky plays the 7th fret of the 4th string. And the bottom string is open, hence the E with A in the bass. Okay, and then all we do for the 4th chord is go up 2 frets to a B chord with E in the bass. Again, the bottom E string is open. Okay, so you've got this slowly. And everything is revolving around this bottom E string, okay? Okay, you do that, I think, about 4 times on the record. And my strum end is, if I play it, try and play it really slowly for you, so if you can see what I'm doing, it's like down, down, up, down, up sort of thing.
strokes with. And then some down strokes on the E major 7th. And then the same on the A and the B. Alright, so it's. Okay, so it's. Okay, that sort of thing. Okay, right, so that's the intro, and basically it goes into the verse, and it's the same sequence, okay, for the verse. So it's like, when you're alone and life is making you lonely, you can always go downtown. And that's a bit of a quicker change on that downtown. It's like, when you're lonely, making you lonely, you can always go downtown. Sort of more of a definite downtown sort of thing along with the words, yeah? When you're alone and life is making you lonely, you can always go downtown. Repeat the whole thing. When you've got worries and the noise in a hurry, seems to help, I know. Downtown. Right, now to the pre-chorus, down to a basic E chord. Right. Just listen to the music of the traffic in the city. Now, that's an E C sharp minor. Right, C sharp, E to C sharp minor. That's listen to the music of the traffic in the city. If you can't make the bar chord, then make a simple shape like that. It's like a 4th fret top E string, 1st finger, 2nd finger, 5th fret, 2nd string, 4th string on the 6th fret, 3rd finger, and 6th fret of the 3rd string with the pinky. 4 downwards if you do that. Don't hit the 5th string or the 6th string. So it's like, listen to the music of the traffic in the city. But ideally a bar chord. But if you can't, then just play a simpler version of C sharp minor. Yeah. So that's that first line on the pre-chorus. So listen to the music of the music in the city. Again, linger on the sidewalk and the neon pretty, pretty. So two lots of that. Okay. And then we go to a G sharp minor 7. So barring the 4th fret, if you can do bar chords, 4th fret bar, and then this 3rd finger playing the 6th fret of the 5th string. Just the 2 fingers there. Okay, so from the beginning of the pre-chorus, just listen to the music of the traffic in the city. Linger on the sidewalks where the neon signs are pretty. How can you lose? Okay, again, if you can't make the bar chord, just play the top 4 strings on the 4th fret with a bar, just a simple bar like that. Okay, so that would be listen to the music of the traffic in the city, simpler way. Linger on the sidewalk where the neon's red for pity. How can you lose? Okay, just bar the top 4 strings on the 4th fret. Okay, and then we go into the A with E in the bass and the B with E in the bass again, like you do in the verse, right? And that's where you go, the lights are much brighter there. Fairly quick change, that's A with E in the bass. The lights are B with E in the bass, so it's the lights are much, back to the A, brighter, and into the B again. Okay, so that whole pre-chorus, I'll play it the easier way to start with. Listen to the music, hear the traffic in the city. Linger on the sidewalks where the neon pretty pretty. How can you lose? The lights are much brighter there. Okay, now with the bar chords. Listen to music where the traffic in the city. Linger on the sidewalks where the neon signs are pretty. How can you lose? The lights are much brighter. da da. Right, and now we go to the end of the pre-chorus, and all you do is you play the same major chord shape that you've done on the A and the B, but down on the second fret, F sharp major. And five downwards, okay? If you hit the bottom E, doesn't matter too much, but ideally five downwards probably is better. Okay? So that's, there you go, that's where it goes, that. The lights are much brighter there. You forget all your troubles, forget all your cares, you know. And then we're into the chorus, okay? So the whole thing so far, we'll do two lots of intro, not four, okay, just to keep the time down a bit. Okay, so here we go. Here we go. When you're alone and life is making you lonely, you can always go downtown. When you've got worries, all the noise and the hurry seems to help, I know. Downtown, just listen to the music of the traffic in the city. Linger on the sidewalk where the neon's be so pretty. How can you lose? The lights are much brighter than you can forget all your troubles, forget all your cares and go. And right, now we go to the chorus, which is basically the same as the verse again. Okay? Downtown, things will be great for your downtown. We'll find a place for sure. Downtown, everything's waiting for you. Okay, so same chords as the verse and the intro. E, 5 to E major 7, to the A with a A in the bass, and the B with the inner bass. Okay, so it's downtown, things will be great when you're downtown. Find a place for sure, downtown. Everything's waiting for you. Right, now we come to the in between bit. Alright, that's where it goes. Downtown. Da, 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 downtown. That bit's very simple, and that's that E 5, and all you got to do is bar the whole neck across the full bar 7th fret, like a B minor 7, just one finger. Okay, so that's all that is. E 5's to a B minor 7th, backwards and forwards, like downtown, downtown, and then you're off into the next verse, which is exactly the same thing, another verse, another pre-chorus, another chorus, and then we go into the last chorus and just finish it on that E5 to B minor 7th. There is an instrumental verse in there as well, if you want to add an instrumental verse, but it's just another verse, and then the singing comes back on the pre-chorus, and another chorus, and finishes, okay, fades out actually, okay. So there you have it. So we'll go from the second verse, okay, and then we'll just finish it, okay. So come out of the first verse and go downtown, right? Downtown, right, second verse. Don't hang around and let your problems around you with the movie shows. Downtown, maybe you know some little place you go where they never close. Downtown, just listen to the rhythm of the gentle bossing over. You'll be dancing with them before the night is over. Happy again. The lights are much brighter than you. Forget all your trouble, forget all your cares, and go downtown. For the lights are bright downtown, waiting for you tonight downtown. You're gonna be alright now. something like that as an ending, boys and girls. Okay, hope you enjoyed that one. Lovely song from Petula Clark and Tony Hatch. See you for another one shortly. Bye for now.